Yep, at least enough to where there's some doubt in the hitter's mind.
That ball's hit high and deep to left center field. Peguero and Martin back. Peguero at the wall and makes the catch up against the padding. Boy, Mike Trout gave it a ride, but Carlos Peguero back at 389 feet 9 inches, right in front of the 390 marker. And that will do it for the Angels. A run on one hit, one error, and one left. We'll go to the bottom of the seventh, 8-1.